My name is Darius. I'm the Active Health Manager here at Canterbury Christchurch University. And in collaboration with our parks, we bring 7 classes a week from this very room by the Active Health team to you on the rparks website, absolutely free. Today is box fit. And those of you that are new to my class, as those of you, some of you have said that you are, what we'll do on the very first track is we just learn what the punches are, how to throw them, what to do with your body. But what we do is we put the music on and I share my music through to you. So you better hear that. And we do the routine to the music itself. So I'll teach you what the combinations are. For example, the combination could be a jab, cross and a hook. When we hit play, then you'll be able to hear the music and we're doing it in time to the beat. It's great fun. You just do as best as you can. Okay, so it's 12:33, got 64 in the room. I'm going to press play and we're going to get started. Okay, make sure you've got plenty of space, water the hand, and if I can find play on my music, that'll be handy.
Lately, I've been
okay, thumbs up, you can hear that music. Perfect. Okay, nice bit of space. You want to stand in one foot in front of the other, gap between your heels and hands up at all times. So we're going to start. This is your front hand, this is your back hand. Front hand because it's the same as my front foot. Okay, so we're going to learn the jab first of all. So when we do the jab, that front hand reaches forward. You'll notice that my shoulders and my hips both rotate as well. So what I don't want to see is the arm moving and your body staying absolutely still. So you want that body reaching forwards to your chin height. You'll notice if my hand stops in front, you can no longer see my chin. Okay? Good, that's a jab. The next punch we're going to learn is the cross. When we do the cross, we're going to come straight across here. Again, chin height, but this time we're lifting in the hip and the heel off the floor. So, here and back. This is called a cross, okay? Perfect. So let's do the jab cross together for me. So we've got the jab to the cross. Jab to the cross. We're getting used to those hips and shoulders rotating, stretching forwards. Nice straight arms. Perfect. Jab and cross. Everyone got that one. Next two punches are your hooks. We're doing lots of hooks today. So we're really focused on those elbows. Lifting up on the front hook. Lifting up on the back hook. And my hip and heel will still do the same. Hook to hook. Do a few practices of these. Lifting the elbow. You'll notice my fist stops straight in front of my chin again. Pretty much a 90 degree angle at your elbow. Perfect. And the next two punches we're going to learn are your uppercuts. You've got a little bit more of a leg movement involved. So we do an uppercut. Bend the knees, drive up with the front hand. Bend the knees, drive up with the back hand. Ready? All together. Down and up. Down and up. And I want to see the back of the hand facing me or facing forwards. Ready? Down and up. Down and up. Good. Couple more. You see how the legs get involved on this one. One more. Okay, good. Step it back and forth for me on the spot. So this is just what I would call recovery section. You need to stop for any time, but you want to keep your feet moving. This is quite handy just to go back to on the spot, hands ready, and lift and watch. So we're going to go through all 6 of those punches in time to the music, from the jab all the way to the upper. Are we ready? Set. 3, 2, 1, go. Jab, cross, hook, hook, down, up, down, up, tap. Ready? Do it again. Jab, cross, hook, hook, down, up, tap. Perfect. Keep this going. Jab, cross, hook, hook, down, up, tap. Have we all got that one? So if I don't say it. Do it again. Jab. Good. Hold it here. Are we ready? We do that all together from the top with a jab. Let's go. Jab and cross. Hooks to the uppers and tap. So it's getting you used to not only the technique, but also doing these boxing moves to the music, okay? As best you can. Elbows up on those hooks. Dreaming about the things a week. Lately, I've been Good, a couple more. Get a little bit warmer. Should we do one more? Last time. Okay, good. Shake it out. Good, that is part one of our warm-up. And we're going to go into part two. That was just for those of you that have never done the class before. Learning that technique. And we're going to go into our next track. So what I do is I press pause after every track. I teach you what the next combinations, the next moves we're going to do. And we hit play and we get cracking. Okay, so next up, we've got some lunges to do. So we're going to do two lunges, 1 foot back here. We're going to go one, two, a hook, and then move the head to a change of legs. One, two, hooking on the front hand, hook, move the head, change of legs, okay? So it's two lunges, two a hook, and a move, okay? Oh, that's a lovely message there. Thank you very much. Chorus. On the chorus, we do four jabs forwards. When we do the four jabs, we go one, two, three, four, if you can travel forwards. And then on the way back, we do four uppers. One, two, three, four, okay? Four jabs, and then four uppers walking back, okay? So, pressing play. Ba-ba-ba. Where are we? Here we are. Everyone okay? Yes? Thumbs up? Good. So, pick any leg. We're going to start with those two lunges to the hook, to the move, and then don't forget to change legs. Okay? Are we ready? Set position. Listen to the music. Keep it in time. Ready? Three, two, one, let's go. Lunge. Hook, move, change. So when you do the hook, try and go forwards a little bit. Go into the hook and change. Lunge. You watch me go forwards. You don't even have to do too much. That's it. You can turn me on with just a touch, baby. I look around, since it is cold and empty. Last one, we're going to go into those four jabs forward. Ready? Let's go, jab it. Four, three, two, one, and walk it back. Do it again, go. Excellent, keep this going. Okay, back to the beginning. Lunges. Let's go. Hook. Change legs. When we do the move, just simply move your head to the side as if somebody just swung a punch at you. You're going to get out of the way. Ready? Back to the chorus on the jabs. Let's go. Hook. Nice. Jab. Uppers back. Good. Let's do the same thing, but change legs for me. So we're now on the other hand, jabbing forward, walking back. Now we don't change sides that often, but when we do, sometimes we just throw us on the weak hand. This is my jab hand, which is normally my back hand. Okay, lunge position. Watch me. We're in lunge and hold this lunge here. Static. Up and down. Really warm up those legs. One more and change. Here. Let's go. Huh. Three, two, one. And relax. Well done. So now, that is your warm up done. Legs feeling nice and warm, upper body. Roll out those shoulders if you need to. Well done. Okay. On to the next track. And we're going to do some squats today. If you were with me last week, we did press-ups. No press-ups this week. Into some squats. And you've got the choice to add in the kick as well. We've done this track a couple of weeks ago. So when we do the squat, first of all, make sure your heels stay down. Bum goes back. Your heels shouldn't lift off the floor, okay? So when we do the squat, if you don't want to do the kick, just focus on getting your range and standing up, okay? Those of us that can, we're going to squat and kick forward. Squat and kick forward. Now, you don't have to kick too high. You can kick down here. It's you're lifting off the leg off the floor, so you're working a little bit harder anyway. But if you can, try and get the leg up a bit higher and have a bit more of a kick forward. See the bottom of my foot here, okay? So that's the verse. When we get to the chorus, we are doing set position, jab, jab, two moves, across and then to a hook. So it looks like this. Jab, jab, move, move, cross, back, hook, go. Jab, jab, move, move, cross, back, hook. Okay, one more time. Jab, jab, move, move, cross, back, hook. Okay, here we go. Squat position for me. So we did do this one a couple of weeks ago. Baby, I'm playing on you tonight. Hunt you down, eat you alive. Just like animals. So you're in that squat position. Wide it in your hips, toes slightly out, bum goes back, chest stays up. Add the kick in if you want to. Are we ready? 3, 2, 1, go. Squat and kick. Now, range of movement. You want to get that bum as low down as you can. However, you can get that range down. I can get my bum right down to parallel knee height. If you can, great. If not, go to your range. Keep it going. Two more. One more. Okay, set position. Get yourself ready. Hands up, soft knees. Chorus. 3, 2, 1. Jab, jab, move, cross, and a hook. Excellent. Come on. One more. Good. Squat position. Set. Ready. Deep breath. 3, 2, 1. Go. Squat. And a kick. Come on. Try and get a bit deeper this time if you can. Legs are getting warmer. Good. Remember, take out the kick if you want to and just focus on this squat. Well done, we're looking great. Can we do two more? One more. Excellent. Set position for me. Ready for the main part. Set. 3, 2, 1. Jab. Move it. Cross and the hook. Go. Come on. Keep this going. Do it all over again. Jab, jab. Cross. And hook. With that elbow up on that hook. Okay, last time. Now we've got a squat hold for me. Squat position. Hands out and down and hold. Knees out for me. Back nice and straight. Go to your range and breathe. Perfect. A few seconds. We're going to stand up and do that main chorus again. 3, 2, 1. Stand, set, let's go. Jab, jab. Move it. Cross and a hook. Go. Got a few more in this one. Don't forget, bend those knees on those moves. Jab, jab. Under. We do do one more last time. And hold. Woo, well done. Very good. So, preview into the next song. I had a couple of song requests, and one of which I went with, and this is next track, although I can't remember who requested it. But I've designed two new tracks, and the next two tracks you're about to hear are brand new, so nobody's done these, not even me. I need to go through it properly myself. A couple of practices. So, on this next one. So, the main part, we're just going to focus on jabbing, but there's a couple of quick jab crosses in there. So we've got jab, cross, sorry. So we're going to do jab, cross, jab, cross, jab, cross, jab, cross. So it's a medium speed, jab, cross, and then super fast, jab, cross. Okay, so it looks like this. Jab, cross, jab, cross, jab, cross, jab, cross. Okay, really quick at the end there. On the verses, we're going to focus on doing some hooks and some movement. So when we do the hook, we're going to go forward. Hook, step back. Hook, step back. Hook, step back. Okay? And then we change. After four, we change. We're now on this side. Hook, step back. Hook, step back. Okay? Nice and simple. And then we just got some uppers to do as well. Okay? So on the spot, very simply, normal uppercuts. Okay. Right, here we go. Girls, we run this mother. Yeah. Girls, we run this mother. Okay. Starting off then with that jab, cross, jab, cross to practice. Ready? Set. 3, 2, let's go. Jab, cross, jab, cross. That's it. Jab, cross, jab, cross, jab, cross. That little fast one there, bang, bang. Bang, bang. That's it. Now we're going to go into those hooks. Ready? Let's go. Hook, hook, forward, step back. Hook, step back. Come on. Elbows up. Oh, I've got to chain, chain size. There's four on each side. Ready? Change. Four here. Four. And back. Four. And one more. Change. Up. Four. Three. Two. One. Change. Next up, we've got those uppercuts. Ready? Uppercuts. Let's go. Slow up. Up. Get those legs involved. Bit deeper. Okay, we're going to go back to the start with those jab cross, jab cross. Are we ready? Yeah. Let's go, jab cross, go, jab cross, jab cross. Bang, bang. Bang, bang. That's it, come on. You notice I kind of slight dip the head on the second cross, so bang. Bang. Okay, hooks. Ready? Let's go. Hook. And back. Come on. Hook. And back. Won't forget to change. Here. Woo. Elbows up. Change. Change. Come on. Come on. Next up, uppercuts. Are we ready? Here, uppercuts. Back of the hand, facing forwards. Use those legs to go down and up. Ready, the jab crossing, set. 3, 2, 1, jab, cross, jab, cross, 1, 2, bang, bang. That's it, come on, 1, 2, bang, bang. good. Uppers for me, uppercuts. Up, up. One more time, jab crossing. Ready, set, let's go. Jab cross, jab cross, jab cross. Couple more. Okay, and hold it here. Well done. Woo! I think that one worked out really well. So thank you for someone who did suggest that track last week. I've got one more new one to do. Okay, so on this one. Oh, yes. So we got uppers and a moving across. So we're going to start off with up, up. Bring it back and cross. Up, up, bring it back and cross. Up, up, bring it back and cross. Okay. We've got a little bridge for the chorus. On this part, I want you just to simply hop on the spot. Now, if you can't do this sort of bouncing up and down movement, do what we did at the very beginning where we just tap the feet back and forth. Okay. So if you can't do it, you might have knee problems, hip problems, and this is too difficult, just tap the foot. Okay, and then onto the chorus, we're going to do jab, cross, step back and cross. And as we do the cross, we go forwards. Jab, cross, step back, cross. Jab, cross, step back, cross. Okay, a little bit more moving in this one as well. So we start off with those uppers, the move and the cross. Right then, I wish I had my towel. Okay, set position. Yeah, ready. 3, 2, 1. Upper, upper, move back and cross. Upper, upper, move back and cross. So what you do is just tilt your head back or lean back, as if someone's just done a jab to you. You're sort of going to move out of the way and cross. Upper, upper, lean back, cross.
Swarm here dressed up in the finest things. Well, please hold your tongue, don't say a damn thing.
Okay, hop it out, or step.
See your iPhone camera flashing.
Okay,
step back, it's my
to that main component on that chorus.
No,
jab, cross, jab, cross.
Do you wanna drink?
No, let's go,
huh?
Jab, cross, jab, cross, go back, and cross. Jab, cross, jab, cross, go back, bang. Come on. And we're going to go back to the beginning in a moment. What did we start with? Those uppers. Last time. Good. Uppers for me. Up. Up. Move.
We can throw shapes together.
Up.
But it doesn't mean you're in my circle.
Good. Well done. Now keep this going, and I want to have a look at how we're doing.
Up,
looking great, Holly. Well done, Hillary. Good. Well done, Gabe. Maureen, keep that going. Next up, we've got the hopping on the spot. James, perfect. Are we ready? Uppers, move, cross, hop it out. Okay, ready for the main part. Jab cross, step position. 3, 2, 1. Jab cross, jab cross, back, cross. Excellent. Keep it going. Well done, Sarah. Keep that going. Okay. And relax. Well done, everyone. We're going to go straight into our ab track. Okay. 12:57. I'm doing really good on time today. Ab track, everyone. So this is where you will need a mat unless you have carpet in your house or just something soft on because we're going to lay down and do some abs, okay? If anybody does need to shoot off for a 1 o'clock meeting or anything at all, No problem at all. Just make sure you stretch afterwards. So on this ab track, we've done this one a few weeks ago as well. It's one of my favorite ones. So with the abs, we're going to be on our back. First thing we're going to do is put one foot over the knee like this. And we're going to go from opposite elbow to knee in a crunch. We'll do four reps and then we're going to change legs. So it looks like this. 4, 3, 2, 1. Quick change. 4, etc. Okay, so it's a very quick change on those legs. All right. Then when we get to the main part, we're going to put both feet down, hands in front, and we're just going to do crunches here. Coming up, trying to go to that halfway point if you can. Keep that chin off your chest. Look at your ceiling. Okay. And then we're going to finish. We're doing two sets of that, two rounds of that. And then when we at the end, I'm going to tell you to roll over onto your tummy and we're going to finish with the plank. Nice straight back. And if you can't do your toes, you drop to your knees and you can cross your feet like this. Okay. So, and the plank is about roughly 1 minute or maybe just under about 58 seconds on that last plank. Okay. Are we ready? On your backs for me, laying down, getting ready, and one foot over the knee. Again, everything is in time to the music. So these crunches, in time with the beat. Are we ready? One foot over, yes? Step position. 3, 2, 1, go. 4, down, 3, down, 2, 1, change. Go. 4, 3, 2, 1, change. 4, 3, 2, 1, change. 4, last 4 here, 3, and we put both feet down, 1 more, both feet down, crunch up, and down, up, reach the hands to the ceiling, that's what I like to do, the hands in front, and reach up, breathe out, breathe in, breathe out, and in, excellent, come on, 2 more, 8, 7, 6, 5, well done, come on, 4, good Sarah, come on, great work Christina, and relax there, stay where you are, and have a small break on your back, and we're going to go from the very beginning again, 1 foot over your knee, let's go, 4, 3, 2, 1, change, 4, 3, 2, 1, change, 4, 3, 2, 1, both feet down, let's go, crunch up and down, crunch up and down, come on, this is your last set of crunches, get that chin up, look at your ceiling, that's it, excellent, can we do 8, 7, 6, 5, come on, 4, 3, 2, and 1, very quickly, roll onto your tummy, because we're going to do the plank to finish, 1 minute, starts in 3, 2, 1, let's go, oh, remember, keep that back and bum in line, if you start to struggle and sink, drop your knees down, lift up the feet. All you're going to do now is breathe. Keep that going. Coming up to 30 seconds. 30 seconds to go. Come on. I can't see you, but I know you're there doing it. Come on. Well done, Christine. Come on, Carol. You're nearly there. Last few seconds. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and that's 1 minute. Well done. Woo, slowly work your way to standing because we are going to stretch all together. Well done. Oh, Victoria, I've just seen your message there. Yes, absolutely. Okay. Everyone standing up. Are we all ready to stretch? 1 foot up to your bum for me. Stretch your thighs first of all.
Beats fast, colors and
nice and relaxed. First of all, thank you everyone for joining in with me today. It's been great, those two new tracks for me worked really well, so I really hope you guys enjoyed it, especially Change Legs. For those of you who have done my class many times before, for those of you that haven't, what we do is I have a series of these tracks, so you may have these tracks in say 2-3 weeks time. We'll do these again in some variation, and then you'll remember them. We go, oh, I remember that Rule the World track, you know, we did that before, and you know the combinations with this, so it's good to sort of go back over them in a few weeks time. 1 foot in front of the other, toes up, arm up, reach down to the toes, hold that stretch.
Darling, don't be afraid, I've loved you for a thousand years. I love you.
Good, same again on the other side for me. Change legs, toes up, arm up. So it's a good time for me to just remind you of our other 6 classes that we have on here at Christchurch Sport and Active Health throughout the week in collaboration with our parks. Stand up for me, round off the arms, open up the shoulder blades, stretch forward, chin down. So tomorrow we have 8 a.m. get started, more targeted at that beginner level. 12:30 we have legs, buns and tums. Wednesdays we have 12:30 stretch and flex. Take your hands behind on your chest, but your lower back, push out the chest. Thursdays we have 2 classes, one at 10:30, mind and body, much more yoga Pilates style. And Thursday evening at 6:30 p.m, a boot camp class, more intermediate advanced level. And then on Fridays, hit and abs. One arm across for me, hold that stretch.
I have died every day waiting for you. Darling, don't be afraid, I have loved you for a thousand.
Change again.
I love you for a thousand more.
Hold on.
Standing 2 feet together for me, take a deep breath in, stretch out nice and high. Breathe out. Last time, deep breath in. Hi, Sarah, I can hear you talking. Okay, guys, give yourself a round of applause. Just before you go, those of you that are watching on YouTube, please subscribe to our channel and here for any more videos to watch. All of our classes are on YouTube at Christchurch Sport and Active Health for you to go back and watch again. Until next time, everyone, bye-bye.